So hey guys, and the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 is now official. We have come a long way. This is the first ever device with a proper in-display camera. Finally, a smartphone without any notches or punch hole or moving part like sliding mechanism inside a phone. The official specifications are now out and so is the design. So this is all about the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4. Now yeah, of course, the main highlight of this device is a 6.67 inches display. This is a 1080p panel with Gorilla Glass Victus on top. Apart from 2K resolution, display contains all elements which you can find in a maxed out flagship right now. What you cannot find is in-display 20 megapixel camera. So the mechanism used is display on top of camera contains space in subpixel so that the sensor can grab light and take some amazing shots. This along with hiding the camera inside display, which is something you won't notice easily. So this is an amazing solution. You can see how it hides itself. You can see it however when the display is turned off. So that is fine in my opinion. Now main concern is the selfie shooter quality, but Xiaomi says with the MIUI camera this can take some next level shots. They have done some massive algorithm changes to make the images shot using Mix 4 looks better. This is a 120Hz quad curve display but with rectangular boxy design, nothing like Xiaomi Mi 11. The Mix 4 is getting some new colors, shadow greenish blue, ceramic gray and ceramic white finish. The back design is quite similar to Samsung S20 Ultra, main HMX sensor, support OIS, 13 megapixel super wide, 8 megapixel telephoto lens with 5x optical zoom with OIS. So a nice combination, but I am not fan of HMX sensor cause it got some serious focus issues. Can be seen the camera specifications is not their main highlight. Here are some samples and as always they look nice cause Xiaomi images comes out saturated and they look nice to eyes. There were some last minute changes in the specifications. We now have a 120 watts fast charging. Xiaomi claims it can go 80% in 10 minutes. The battery size is 4500 mAh, not that huge. Shockingly, the wireless charging is now toned down to 50 watts due to some new laws in China. That was, I think, last minute change. So I guess if this goes on, we won't see any massive 80 watts or 200 watts fast wireless charging ever. Some other specifications are IP68 thanks to no moving part inside a phone. We have ultra wide band, which is something works on radio waves used to communicate with smart home devices with an ease. The icing on cake, one who powers all Qualcomm's 888 plus CPU in which Cortex X1 has got a clock speed of 2.995 GHz. There are some AI tweaks as well in comparison to the 888, LPDDR5 RAM and UFS 3.1 storage. So no compromise in terms of the specifications you all can see. Xiaomi have made variety of cases official, they all look nice. So now about the pricing, the Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 starts 49.99 yuan, which is like insane. Like I was not expecting such amazing pricing. This should come to the US in India and also the UK. But sad part is it is China exclusive, so nothing can be done. This is all guys, thanks so much for watching. I'll be importing this one, so make sure to subscribe. The battery test, speed test comparison are coming really soon. So like, subscribe and I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.